Sarah here, and today we are going to take a look at a governance token built on the Avalanche network known as Snowman. So, what is a Snowman? Well, Snowman is a governance and rewards token built on the Avalanche network. The goal is to provide a fun and smart earning solution to all holders in the community, rewarding these that get in the earliest and hold the longest. So, Snowman holders are rewarded with time for holding Snowman. So this time can be staked for APYs of approximately 80,000%. And Snowman is also a governance token that enables the community of holders to drive the future direction of the DAO based on the treasury balance. So Snowman was launched actually on the 11th December of 2021, and it has a total supply of 10 billion. Snowman is listed on a number of crypto exchanges, but unlike other cryptocurrencies, it currently cannot be purchased directly with fiat money. You can easily buy Snowman by first buying AVAX from any fiat to crypto exchange and then transferring to Trader Joe to get Snowman. So let's take a look at Snowman ecosystem. And Snowman DAO is building a vibrant ecosystem that rewards those holding Snowman. So by holding Snowman, you're rewarded in time. And Snowman is a reflection token of time because as a governance token, they are helping shape the future of the Snowman ecosystem. And there is a 30% tax on all buys and sells of Snowman. And the tax is distributed in three ways. 7% in time to all existing Snowman holders, and time is paying an API of over 82,000% at the time of this video, and 4% to drive continued marketing as well as the development of the Snowman ecosystem, and the remaining 2% goes for exchange liquidity on Trader Joe. So are you actually familiar with Wonderland Money and time? So like I said, Wonderland is a decentralized reserve currency on the Avalanche network, and its native token is time, and each time token is backed by a basket of assets such as MIM, time, AVAX, LP tokens, etc. And this time gives Wonderland's treasury an intrinsic value that cannot fall below. And Wonderland introduced economic and game theoretic dynamics into the market through staking and bonding. So they settled on Snowman rewards paid in time out of respect for what the Wonderland team has built and because it was native to Avalanche. It's very important to remember that holders of Snowman are effectively yield farming time while getting the long-term benefit of the Snowman ecosystem, and there are only 10 billion Snowman in existence, and that number will obviously never change. The Snowman DAO team believes they can build a strong and vibrant community by tapping into the collective intelligence and resources of Snowman holders. And as the group of Snowman holders grows, so does the DAO treasury balance. And the increase in the treasury through Snowman adoption will enable Snowman DAO to vote on how to, you know, best deploy the 4% for marketing as well as development to fuel future growth. And the DAO receives 4%, but the community will receive 7% in time rewards and the 2% benefits associated with the exchange liquidity. So with time paying an API of over 80,000%, it creates a very strong economic incentive. Effectively, it's a flywheel that converts community value into intrinsic value through a mechanism such as, you know, bonding and staking, and available to time holders only. It's a black hole that escape velocity may only be limited by collective belief in Snowman's future as a currency. And the remaining 2%, like I said, is intended for liquidity across exchange platforms such as the Trader Joe. And this is necessary to ensure a healthy rate on the buy as well as the sell behavior. However, the focus is to expand this liquidity over time as Snowman is adopted by other platforms. And Snowman holders can also vote on which exchanges they would like to see their token. So, speaking of the future, what is on the roadmap for Snowman? The roadmap has actually been broken down into three different phases. So the following map shows the big picture. And since reacting to a rapidly changing environment is essential, some of the details might also change, and any future changes will be done based on, obviously, community feedback in accordance with the standard DAO operating procedures. And as the DAO treasury grows, they will begin collecting proposals from the community on how they want to see Snowman promoted, as well as the ecosystem for the development. So we have development and deployment of smart contracts, we've got stealth launch, initiate marketing and growth strategy. But phase two, there is obviously starting the rewards deal for initial holders, continue marketing strategy, listing on exchanges, numerous exchanges from smaller to bigger ones, And also contract audit, which is so important nowadays. And for phase three, we've got obviously major exchange listings, community growth, and monthly competition with Snowman rewards. So while many consider Snowman DAO as a whimsical project or a meme-like token, it is clearly far from it, and the team's ambitions are much higher. Short-term goal is to grow the Snowman holder base, and the team believes they incentivize fun from the community-driven project while creating a pretty strong economic incentive for those ambitious enough to take the journey with them. So let me guys know what you think of Snowman, whether you're invested into it. Have you heard of the Wonderland money and the time token itself? They are very high projects. Snowman is on its way there. So let me know your thoughts, what other projects you'd like to review next. And I'll catch you guys soon. Have a great day. Bye bye.